Someone once told me true friends should always hold hands, but I don't think that's true. True friends don't need to hold hands because they know that the other hand will always be there.